Hello, I'm Dr. Krithika. I'm a dental surgeon. I've been associated with Smiles Dental Care since its inception in Kartaspura. There are two types of veneers mainly. One is composite and one is ceramic veneer. These can be broadly classified into direct and indirect veneers as well. Direct veneers are basically composite veneers where the composite, the filling material, is directly built up onto the tooth layer itself. Indirect veneers is basically we prep the tooth and we place a veneer material onto the tooth surface itself.